Alright, Guardian. This is a smash and grab. Smash some hive, grab a chunk of submine.
And live to tell the tale.
Battle song emboldens our soldiers. End it.
Thank you.
opening and setting that perimeter tower to friendly. You're welcome.
Zivuaroth moves in the open, but I worry we are missing a piece of our enemy's plan.
Maybe for now, but we'll have a warmind up and running soon. If anyone can outmaneuver Zivuaroth. Patch me in and I'll get that door open again. Vault security re-up. You know what to do, Guardian. You're right, Mara. That Scorn's definitely trying to corrupt the submind and using some weird interface to copy out files? Luckily, it looks like Malahayati's rewriting itself with repair protocols every time we clear the bunker. So damage is minimal.
I suspect the Witness is treating this Scorn as a living archive, copying important information to its mind for safekeeping. Troubling.
Guardian, down!
Alright, Malahayati, here we come.
encountered clarity. This was the beginning of everything. The second age after the Traveler. Meant to be the age of man.
There was never a second age, only a precursor to the collapse. The Witness drew you in and exploited you. Like an invasive vine pushing through a crack in stone. You invited it in, and it ran rampant.
From your tone, I take it you've had a similar experience? Well, that doesn't surprise me. You seem the type to be attracted to power.
No, it is power that is attracted to me.